Okay, here we go. Hello guys, this is MegaFan2001, and since the last one was a test video, I'm pretty sure I can try to do a regular video now. I'm gonna start off with Mega Man once again. Let's do this. I'm gonna go with Cutman. I have 50,000 points to clear. Bladers. Yeah, screw you. Yeah, right now I'm only able to do PC games. So my videos aren't gonna be so amazing. I thought about doing Bendy, but I've already played it, so I can't really play any lines, and since I've also seen it all in action. Pretty much every chapter, except for the end of 3. But hey, maybe I'll do it for another chapter. Maybe I'll do it for chapter 4. Yeah, Mega Man's hard. I think 1 is actually the hardest in the series. You heard of Mega Man 11, right? It's a, interesting kind of game. Being that it's a direct continuation of the classic game series. But yeah, it wasn't until Mega Man 2 that the series got robot master totaling up to 8. Yeah, this game only has 6 robots, but there was supposed to be another one called Bond. Zero was supposed to be the new Mega Man from Mega Man X, but was chosen to be a side character. Basic t-shirt you have. Later games, they got a start shot. Mega Man's blue because of the limitations of the NES. See, the NES has a wide assortment of blue in its color palette. Ooh, spice. Yeah, spice. These are Mega Man's players' worst enemies. One hit, dead. Believe it or not, this enemy actually had a boss form in Mega Man Power Up. But I'm not gonna kill it because I'm kinda in a rush. Thank goodness for auto fire. Alright, we made it to the Robot Master, guys. This is Cutman. Definitely a timid Robot Master. Start, guys. Well, at least I still have my kitchen. Yeah, I still have to improve on this, but I love bringing it to my attention. I tried to get better at it. Game has a password system, actually. Screw you, player. his simple speech sprite is actually one of my favorites. So I do like the original book when I'm playing through. I don't like using one of the I guess I'm just picky about how my character has to look. I mean, when I make sprites, I have a specific look. If I can't do that specific look, I can't do that specific look. As simple as that. Don't do it. I don't exactly know all the pickups in this game, but I do know blue is ammo, and the ones that kind of look like buster shots that they drop. Cutman again. Okay, looks like I'm at full health. I'm the fight Cutman. Okay, I'm not at full health, but it's as full as it's gonna be. I did it! Yes! Only took 17 minutes in the recording! Oh, those are for points. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it. For this time, I'm gonna say